you are truly one being. For just as the cells within your body exist as individual appearances existing within the one form, so too do you, dear one, exist within the one form of life known as God, as a cell, at the same time existing as this unity and this apparent separation. Existing, dear one, as the experience of true love, of pure and total union. So you have this choice, to believe yourself separate from love, to believe that you can withhold this limited idea of love from the world around you, due to anger, due to spite, due to any manner of judgment in which your egoic mind believes yourself to be. Or you can instead, dear ones, choose to surrender your judgment, surrender your belief in limitation, surrender all that you think you know about this world, and choose, dear ones, to experience all of life as the true love, the unconditional love that it truly is. Love knows no bounds. Love knows no limitation. Love exists beyond all control of your thinking mind. For the mind itself is love. Your free will is pure love. All of life is this love. You may judge, but you can never take away the love that is. You may believe it to be non-existent, yet you are only cutting yourself off from this love by this thought. The love remains, dear ones. The love exists beyond your control. For the love itself is the power of life, the power of manifestation that is creating you, that is giving you the power to co-create with it. You are this love. Recognize this and see that all of life is love. See that beyond your judgments, love exists. Be not confused. Be no longer lost within this world of form, judging it to be separate from yourself. Instead, dear one, surrender what you think you know and experience the love within all of life without limitation beyond your thinking mind. You, dear ones, are this love. You, dear ones, are this life. You are this peace. See this within yourself and no longer turn away from that which you are. No longer cut yourself off from this world, believing yourself to be separate, believing yourself to be alone. This love unites. Your heart knows this love, shares this love unconditionally, yet your mind chooses to turn away, chooses to ignore the flow of this love. And so, dear ones, and so you create suffering, and so you manifest disease, and so, dear ones, you create death. For you believe you are separate, and that which is separate cannot be nourished from the source. That which you believe to be separate cannot be fed by this love. Can you see this, dear ones? The turning away of yourself from this love is creating all hardships, all suffering. It need not exist, for the love itself exists beyond all conditions, never having been created, never being destroyed, truly unconditional. All you need, dear ones, is to look upon it, to look upon the face of God as pure love, existing within your experience right here, right now, as all life. Know yourself to be this life. Know life to be this love. And you, dear ones, will find completion in this moment, in every moment, as you live fully conscious of the truth that all is love. Always experiencing this love, always seeing this love in all manifestation. Love, dear ones, the truth of who you are need not be created. You need only recognize it. Only remember the source that is creating you. You are this love. Life is this love. Truth is love. Stay connected to this love. Turn and face the brilliant light of this love, and you will never be lost. You will never be forgotten. You will never be alone.